Dimock has already suffered water contamination from oil and gas fracking operations for more than 12 years. Residents who once had good well water still rely on water deliveries to their rural homes, paid for by Cabot Oil and Gas, the company blamed for contamination. Cabot never admitted wrongdoing, silenced impacted residents with gag orders in exchange for drinkable water, and now has criminal charges levied against it by Pennsylvania Attorney General Josh Shapiro.